उस्मान जुनेद फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान।
Can you tell me something about your story, about your travel from Pakistan to here?
Yes, Pakistan to Iran, Iran to Turkey, Turkey to Greece, Greece to Macedonia, Macedonia to Serbia.
Do you have any problems in your travel?
No, Pakistan, I don't have any problem. I 10 years live in Saudi Arabia before 15 years. But therefore, I leave Pakistan for future, for my career. 7 months before, my father was dead. But my little family live in forward country, Spain. My sister and my brother-in-law. Okay, but leave therefore, we live together with your friend. After 5 or 6 months, inshallah, we will go forward. Before 2 months, we will go to Montenegro for game. 3-4 people ka just arrest us and take our all money, 2000 euro and 2 mobile. Therefore, we cannot go forward, problem for us.
How long you are in Serbia?
I am living in Serbia since 4 or 5 months.
And are you, is this your first camp?
No, first camp. I live in Warsaw 2 months, but here living I am 2 months.
2 months. Yes. Can you tell me something about this camp? We are in a room for lunch.
And here everything would give us good food. No, I don't have any problem in this camp.
Okay. Do you have a family in Pakistan? Are you married?
No, I am single. Me, 2 sisters and with them, 2 brothers. 1 brother as a taxi driver in Dubai, but little brother live in Saudi Arabia as a house driver.
How long have you not seen your family?
Pakistan 4 or 5 years before.
Do you miss your family?
Yes, I also too much miss, but therefore I cannot go back. If I go back Pakistan, business no problem, work too much, but money problem. Therefore, I decide this winter I will stay here 5 or 6 months. After this season will be finished, next year in March or April I will go forward. Because my too much family member living in a Europe country.
Thank you. Can you tell me something about the situation in Pakistan?
Pakistan, I can tell you Pakistan no any problem, but in our country, politician member, politician group problem. Work, anything, no problem, no fight, no another thing.
But why you are immigrating from Pakistan?
I immigrate, I also tell you, I immigrate for my future, my career. Saudi Arabia, 15 years before I was deported from there, I cannot go there, came back, you know. Therefore, I decide I go to Europe. In Europe country, too much better for me. Very big, I will work with them.